people think all British people do is drink tea, eat crumpets and talk about Harry Potter all day. It ain't true.
We're sitting cunts in traffic!
There's some beautiful parts to this country. Beautiful parts where you can just sit for hours and enjoy the view.
This ain't fucking one of them!
The wildlife in the UK can be very dangerous. If you feel threatened, take all safety precautions.
Fuck off!
This is British comedy at its finest.
Oh, look at us, we're a normal country, we sell cars.
Can't fucking drive them though!
British countryside, sometimes you can sit here for hours and look at it. Also, sometimes you have...
No fucking choice!
You know what they say about people who live life in the fast lane, don't you?
They do not live in fucking England!
Oh, there's no traffic, the light's green, but hold on.
It's a fucking liner! Come on! Go!
Here's a good joke.
What's worse than being stuck behind a learner driver? Being stuck behind two of the selfish pricks!
Do you want to live in London? Do you want to live life in the fast lane?
Good fucking luck finding it!
They say if you look at something for long enough, you'll start to love it.
Well, I'll be shoving my cock in her fucking brake lights then!
Why the fuck do they call it a rush hour?
Slow down, everyone! Calm down! It's not a race! Stop rushing!
Americans drive on that side of the road. But in England, on this side of the road, you sit here and do fucking nothing! Got another joke? What have British people in a statue got in common?
We literally never fucking move! Ever!